SpongeBob. Speaking of biggest financier. Off the sheet so I quickly get all the things done. Item 1 says locate Dahlia Dibbit. Item 2 says to image resize. Okay. Image resize. Image size. It wants me to go to 8.5 by 11 by 300. God. I'm gonna go view and fit to screen so I can see it. God. X says find the layer called layers. There it is. To double click. Because you want to unlock. This guy is locked. Double click. Hit OK. Unlock some. Push the Fiona. We can use a little selection tool to grab a corner square to see one there, and shrink them down. And you must push the check mark to accept. 5 says a magic eraser. On the eraser, you can hold down options, 3 of them. It's one called a magic eraser. So pick a color and we're erasing by click here and it's gone. If you by chance use notice on your click on your background, even the white that special goes away, to panic now. To edit and do it again back. Make sure you check the box called contiguous. And all the things that are next to the corner of the line. Got it. And zoom into the scene. What's next? 5 paint buckets. Whenever you click your paint bucket in, it fills. I got blue paint. I can fill those dots for the blue. So paint bucket. But don't mean everything. Leave some things for others in there too. Paint brush. Above it. Click. I want darker shade of blue set. Let's keep my video kind of simple. And I paint these little plush blue. But I'll unlock. And it under. Why is because my paint brush wasn't made very cooperative. Up here's my brush tag, pick any brush you want. Pick any size of brush you want. But probably got to paint very carefully, and they were still painting pretty sloppy. So I'd first have to fix that. If I go to the magic wand, and I select the zone, it just picks the inside of that pore for me. So you pick the magic wand, pick your area, pick the tool, I can paint it just for the nicely. When you pick, you must unpick by going select, deselect. I can use a magic wand. I can have it pick just new areas. Add to on an add. I pick that pore, plus that one, plus that one, plus that one, plus that one, plus that one. And then paintbrush, paint them all, paint that guy, paint, paint. I'm leaving some brush strokes, you can see the thumbnail brush stroke. When you select, you must deselect. Gradient tool. On this tiny media, it's a rainbow color. It's blend paint black. Here's a color I have, I can pick any of these. I'll edit it off the libraries, up to you. And I select the zone at this part of this tie, plus that part of this tie. Gradient tool, click the mouse, hold the mouse, drag, 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 and drop. Right, from the top to the bottom is my color's filling direction. If I go from left to right, it goes left to right. Diagonal first diagonal. Okay, if I go short, it fails for short. If I go kind of long, it fails pretty long. But you must deselect what you select. 7 says locate a cartoon items like a cartoon shark, sports equipment, master coin a boot, cartoon body anchor, okay. To do that, use safe internet searching app, obviously for that. But one suggestion to do for that is, what should I have? Google Images works nice for this. If you are being cooperative, computer, there you go. So if I find a cartoon shark, I'm going to type in shark. And couch. Alan's cartoon, yeah. If I go to search tools, I'm gonna type. If I have one called clip art, those are my little cartoony shots. And I got one with a white background. Like SpongeBob had a white background, so magic erase it off. Here's one. I click on it. Always go view image. Right click. I'm just gonna go copy image. Back to my Photoshop. Zoom out a little bit so you can see what's going on here. I'm gonna go to edit. I'm going to go to paste. There it is. It's my arrow to grab it and move it. I can make it bigger. It's blurry. Don't panic. Push the accept button. That's clear. I'm going to go magic erase, pull that white away, got it. What happens sometimes is over here my layers have two items, SpongeBob and Shark. If I'm on SpongeBob, and I magic erase this, does it work? One layer. Right now, click that. Very good. And finally, bring the rest of the items in. Got it. Eight. Paint an ocean floor and a partner. Number 9. We kind of arrange things to make it look like one solid picture. Got it. 10 is a tomorrow topic, and so is 11. So work with these. I'll be creative with your selection of things and your items. But also be respectful of the area instruction. So good luck.